the Sabbath day it fell. Holy was the Sabbath then. The city streets were clean and fair from the April rains. On the western window panes, the chilly sunset faintly told of unmatched faddish cold of the bloomless hay. Holy was the Sabbath bell. The seven streets were quartered well with peace companies, one from the Rotary, moving with the murmurous air to evensong and vesper prayer. Each orchard entry low, filled with folk and slow. The buzzer ceased, prayers begun, but the heart not yet of dawn. A curious view, patch and torn, all day long from earliest morn. A taken captive her to hides among its golden brighter wreath, star of heaven and angels' wings. But there was a maiden fair dwelling in the Minster Square. From a fireside she could see sigh the longest antiquity. The arrows and with wall before head on the window pane again to try it and then again till the dusk give a little dark. All was gloom and silent all, now and then the still footfall returning towards late past the equine mind's gate.